It's still there. I left it for you.
All right, folks. My name is Kyle. I'll be giving your report today. Before we head into the cave, please, folks, stay seated at all times. No moving around, swapping seats. Also, please, no rocking the boat. Also, no eating or drinking on the boat. So where you're seated right now is where you'll remain the rest of the trip. Also, please keep your hands inside the boat, as both for your safety and for the cave's safety. This cave is a living cave, so the formations are extremely fragile and delicate, and natural oils in your hands will damage these formations, so please keep your hands inside the boat. Also, we do have life preservers under the benches. That being said, we've been operating here for over 130 years. We never had a customer in the water. I'll break that record today, what it says. The water is 38 degrees Fahrenheit. If you want to, I said you have to keep your hands in the boat. You can reach in, though, while we are here at the dock and feel that water if you'd like to. All right, we're going to head into the cave. Are there any quick questions before we head in the cave? No. Let's go to the deep dark hole with the man you just met. No questions asked.
Can we take pictures?
Absolutely, yeah. We encourage pictures. Any other questions?
Take advantage of it, folks. This is the last tour he's ever giving. This is his last day. He's moving away to be a geologist for the government. I'm just soaking it all in.
Okay. All right, folks, we're going to get going then. I gotta go get a selfie with Rich before I leave.